Okay, let's open that vault. And one more room left, right? No, that one is in the safe, right? That's the thing, why is this one for you? Oh, so that's not the okay. That doesn't look good.
The Duke's vault. This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit.
General detection state. Something tripped the detection radar.
Old scars run deep, don't they, Luca?
Holy shit, this is all gold! We tried.
This is it. Release me from this dead vessel, free of this poison world, and trap the Lion's spirit.
I won't let you go. I'll find another way.
No, I don't want to see any more of what this world has become. It has changed you.
I've done what I had to do to preserve the Empire and to keep Emily safe.
We had such dreams, but I no longer care what you do. Save my daughter and release me into nothing.
No, I've become evil. I'm killing everyone. I'm not the same man that I was before. I've become broken and evil. I'm no different than Delilah.
Delilah's spirit was holding it together.
You will never gain back what you lost here.
Should do it.
Oh, she's gone. She gets stuck to what I am.
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
The Duke is dead. Long live whatever happens next.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
It looks that way. To find a way to help Emily, and to give her back the throne.
Ready, then?
Come on, let's leave this place.
All right, as you want.
So let's guild 5, yes.
This is how the worst day of my life began. A masked man closing in on Dunwall Tower, planning a murder. Dowd and the Lord Regent killed Jessamine, but it broke them. Now it's happening again. Another Empress dies, another story ends. What will it do to me? Delilah won't go without a fight. She outfoxed me and I never saw it coming. But I was Corvo before I was the Royal Protector. Before I owned a sword, I fought with sticks and broken glass, whatever came to hand. I don't know what grand scheme you've got underway, Delilah, but I'm coming to put you in your grave.
I am death incarnate. Walking in the blood. Through the slaughter of all those who stood in my way.
Mwah. Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background, taking the throne.
Huh. Okay.
At least the situation with the Duke is behind us. Let's not forget that small detail in all this.
Even like this, it's good to be back in Dunwall, where I met Jessamine, where Emily was born.
I must eat. I need my strength.
Visit the Academy of Natural Philosophy and shock them all, assuming it still stands.
Okay, there are two charms there.
Back alleys. Hey, there you are. I wanted a chance to talk.
Good for you.
I wonder what Delilah's thinking. She must be aware that things have changed in Karnaca. Duke deserved what he got. Too bad it didn't happen years ago.
Yes, he did.
There was a time I could find my way across these woods.
Okay, I will assume it's not from the outside. So I can just slaughter them. Interesting.